Rayclast Weekly, a show about past week's comings and goings in Path of Exile.
Hello, fellow Exiles. Today we cover end-of-year lookbacks and an impressive achievement by Iron vs. Wild. We start the week off with a look at how patch notes are actually written. The author of patch notes is Nick, Grindr Games' senior narrative designer. He goes into detail that each patch note cycle consists of 6 steps: accumulation, transliteration, details, translation and correction, patch notes they publish in and grieve, and last but not least, forgetting. The last 2 steps are especially amusing. Highly suggest reading the whole post to appreciate the amount of work that goes into writing the patch notes. Next on the menu was a look at past Atlas expansions and its lore. We have had 3 Atlas expansions to date, till the new expansion coming in just 10 days, which will make the 4th. The takeaway from these posts is that the next Atlas expansion will bring not only a new way to tackle the endgame, but will tie together other storylines from previous Atlas expansions, making it more cohesive and something that can be built upon for future narratives. What is important to note is that the new storyline will exist in addition and parallel to the existing Atlas content. And with that in mind, the 3.13 Atlas expansion livestream will happen on January 7th on Path of Exile Twitch channel, which will be followed by Ziggy D's Q&A session with Grinding Gear Games Managing Director Chris Wilson with questions from the chat. If that's not reason enough to tune in, there will be Twitch drops available for any channel streaming in Path of Exile category during the reveal livestream. Not only can you support Grinding Gear Games, but also your favorite Path of Exile streamer. In Path of Exile community news, if you're looking for a way to get your League Start practice on and participate in a fun competition along the way, check out Havoc's organized Blitz preseason events. This event features many races on 9th and 10th of January. If you wish to participate, you must qualify before the events. For more information, check out the Reddit thread or head to Path of Exile's Racing Discord channel. In other news, Iron vs. Wild has achieved an incredible goal of getting all unique items in solo cell phone mode, which took a whooping 5 months of intense grinding. He goes into detail exactly how much of each league mechanic he did to get all the league-specific drops in his Reddit post. His reaction, of course, is priceless to finally be done with the ordeal. Congratulations and good work, Iron vs. Wild. That's it for last week's events. This was Mar, and this was
Rayclast Weekly.